today I am making this video to show you guys some secret, some cool stuff about, you know, Tottenham, the zombie maps on Call of Duty Black Ops. By the way, first thing, right here, if you shoot the doors, they bleed. Which is kind of a weird thing. I think even if you knife them, I'm not exactly sure. Alright, I'm going to show you rocks there. First of all, in the original very first map of zombies on Call of Duty World at War, there was just one thing. You had to walk up to it, hold X. It didn't tell you to. Like, right here it says hold X to rebuild barrier. Well, it didn't tell you that. Like, it didn't right there. I just had to walk up to it and hold X to make you do that. Well, there are three of them now instead of just the one thing like there originally was. Well, the very first one, if you are in the, you know, Tottenham, you start out right here. Oh, look, game start, and you run straight ahead in this corner, you'll hear it going swing. It's like, I don't know, some weird noise. Anyway, the first one's right there. I'll show you where the other two are. Usually, most people go in order where they call this one the first one, one of the other ones the second. Anyway, there's also one more thing.
I'm ultra the max, yeah.
Whatever. Right, if you look right in here, right there, crap, well, me shooting it may make it harder to see, but that bottle right there is a juggernaut bottle. That one is, of course, quick revive. The one right down there is also jug, I think, yes. Then there's another quick revive laying down. Sometimes if you shoot the zombies' heads off, they'll still run at you or kind of get that all pinched up. On this round, they're really slow. They just act funny. Anyway, let's see here. See, quick revive. I see juggernaut. Shot glasses. Oh, there's sleight of hand right there. Kind of. I can't see the green very well. Yeah, there you can. Now you can see there's kind of a green. You can't see it. There is sleight of hand. Not really sure about double tap. I don't know. Yeah, anyway. Okay, now next thing I'm going to tell you is that there are ways to find out where the box is without turning the power on. Alright, there's one. Run upstairs in the first room, and you see right there, kind of right below where I'm shooting that dark spot. If you look right there, and the box is actually at it, and it is, you know how the box just kind of has that blue glow to it everywhere around it? Well, that glow is right down in there from probably about there to there. You can kind of see it very well, and it just kind of, you know, resonates everywhere else. And I think it might actually even come through the floor a little bit, like right up and through there really lightly, but that tells you whether the box is there or not. If you decide to go upstairs, since you don't see it right there, you can look out and right, I think, about there, straight up and down, there'll be a big blue shining light right in this area that will, if the box is there, that will show you. There are, this is back up in here, this little alley, that is probably the girls, and that's probably the men's bathrooms. Right in through there, I'm not exactly how you're supposed to pronounce that, toileting or something, I don't know, something retarded. Atari. In this room, there are pictures on the wall of all the players in the actual zombies. That is Taco. That's Tank. What's his name? Oh, there's the Russian dude. Or the German dude, my bad. He's Russian, I think. If I'm not getting them mixed up, I'm not exactly sure. Anyway, then you buy this very first door. Up, oh, box ain't there. Run right over here, check. Nope, not there. Make sure you don't get trapped by the last zombie. Yeah, I got enough money. Come right down here. Oh, yeah. Anyway. Then you can look right here. And just from standing right here, not there, not there. Head back the other way. I need to repair some windows so that I'll have enough money to keep going as far as I need to. Because, like, this is kind of, if you're one of those people that just absolutely has to have the box. Oh, like, you just freaking keep panties in the water or something. Oh Lord, I have to have the box. I'll die if I don't have a good box. The box, I'll never make it. You just kind of freak out if you get something crappy and it gets in your head that you're not going to do good that round, and usually you don't. Well, if you're one of those people that just has to have the box, then right here, as I showed you earlier, it ain't going to be right there.
Alas, the doctor is too portable.
Put a couple rounds at a zombie to get enough money to buy that mixer door and get out of here. So I don't feel like rebuilding barriers too boring.
EPP!
Okay, still ain't got enough. Anyway, alright, I got a gun so I can just handle the next round. This door right here, if you don't know, you cannot buy because it opens automatically when you buy, or when you not buy, but turn the power on. Get you like around a level 1 rape train going on. That hip fire action give you some steady aim pro, baby. Once you're done with that, you run out here, look, there's the box. I can see that blue light even from back here, right? Well, if it wasn't there, that window right there, wait, that one, right there, you see there's kind of a blue light to it, that's the sky reflecting off of it, but if the box is there, there'll be just a huge blue thing right in through there that will show you that the box is up there. If it is, at least. I'm just theoretically saying if it was there. I'm getting a little fancy with my words here. Anyway. But, yeah. So now then, I know exactly where the box is if it wasn't there. Wasn't there. Not there. I take off running this way. He's not right.
Damn,
oh. I'm also going to show you guys where all the perks and stuff are. So. Man, that was about the worst trigger finger I've ever seen in my life. Anyway, okay, now I got enough points to... whatever. If it wasn't over there, not never there. And if it isn't out there, and I've already showed you that it isn't over there, those doors, then guess what? It's right down yonder. So now that I've got me up enough money to keep going at least a little bit,